Well, hello there, everybody. So, we're going to go back to our Vampire Survivors today. I know I'm not going to get 100% on it, but I am going to hunt for the achievements. And we only have, let's see, currently have 103 out of 120. Where's my game? Ah, yeah. Let's get this fired up here real quick. Bear with me if we have a little bit of, never mind. I was gonna say I have another game and stuff downloading in the background, so thought I was gonna have a little bit of a connection error, which I just finished the download, so it should be fine now. Let me get this all started up here. Okay, should be all good. So what are we at now? We have 103 out of 120. Last time I played yesterday, I got the level 99 with Giovanna. So we're gonna work on all these level 99s. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Looks like I have 7 more of the level 99s, and then we can work on the level 100s to complete these ones. This will fill in on its own. And then I'll have to start working on minute 31s. That's going to be a little iffy. And figure out where the stage killers are. Let's see where that is. Where are the stage killers? That's not English. Where are they at? Appears in Capella Magna. Only appears as a normal enemy based on... Her health is based on player's level. Okay, so we could do... let's see. We could work on Capella Magna. But if I'm going to do that, I also want to work on level 99. So Gennaro is our next one. That one's right here. Change up some music here. Fire this one up. Let's see, I'm gonna shrink this real quick. Alright, we're good. So, 3 revivals. Consuming revival gives plus 10 max health. He has the daggers, so. I have a feeling he is going to be a complete pain to level up. Let's Big guy needs to go away. I don't remember if I can kill him or not. Spellbinder. Whoops. It's failing right off the bat. I'm glad I waited for this guy though, because this guy without boosting anything is horrible. I don't like his directional dagger attacks. Ooh, bats. Alright, now I know I'm good. See, both of those are all together. How do I want to do this build? Do I want to try and go for level where minute 31? Yeah, why not? Try my best and multitask. Ooh, lucky one right off the bat, too. Suppose I guess I need to get over here as fast as I possibly can. Alright, not too bad. Should probably go and get the ring down there as well too for duplication. What are we getting here? Perfect. I will take that as well. Oh, there he is. He is the one that I did not want to have coming after me. Not right now. You guys need to wait. I need to get over here and see if I can... Perfect. I'm so glad that dropped. Come on, you guys need to go away. I want the eggs. Magic wand. Ow. Come on. Only level 18 at almost 10 minutes. That ain't no good at all. That's not what I wanted to do. Maybe King Bible is probably gonna be my first thing that I'm gonna wanna get. That helps too. Health recovery, definitely. We might be able to do this. Nice. That's a start. It's one of them. This area, that'll be handy. Don't really need a bracer at the moment, but that's alright. Another card. What did I pick up from this time? See, garlic, I have that. I don't want that one. I'm gonna get the garlic. need to go, dude. That one's gotta... That one's gotta get out of here. I don't think I can kill him. There's gonna be a few that are gonna end up evolving pretty close at the same time. What do we got? What's the first one? Daggers. Alright, next objective is to get rid of those two Reapers. Which, where is... There we are. Or, that works too. I guess they don't have that much health. I mean, they do, but they don't. Garlic up. Alright, look up. What do we have here now? We have the Bible all the way up. Perfect. I'll have the axe. Alright. Alright, now we're dealing damage, healing, and we have defense, so we should be good to go. Just a matter of actually leveling our character up now. Alright, there isn't a, an attract orb around anywhere. At 20 minutes, we're only level 43. Another card. Okay. I can use that now. Oh, yeah, that works for that also. I'm gonna do that. Where are we at for, okay. Axe and Lore are good. Magic Wand is good. I don't think I have the evolution for that. Now I just need to get the Magneto left and right. We are at 51 minutes. 51 minutes. Level 51. Another one. We're getting really lucky on these ones. Yeah. I think we'll be all right so far. Come on, Magnetos. I just need, like, all of you guys. Hi, Kumo. A lot of things are dying. Not me. This is my first run, though. I'm trying to work on level 99 characters right now so I can unlock some more of the cards. Yes, I do have the, what is it, the Crimson Shroud, though? So I'm hoping that might kind of help me a little bit. I didn't get the Clock Lancet, though, so that's... I totally forgot about it. I need to kill the Reaper for the 31st minute. How's your day going? Are you streaming later on or anything today or? You did DoorDash or you ordered DoorDash? Are you gonna be doing the like multiplayer night and stuff with Red later? I don't see you as being a DoorDash person for some reason. Oh. Yeah. It's something anyway. It's not very good to do in my area. Like, there's a lot of complaints about it. But we also have the issue of when somebody orders, you might be running like 12, 15 miles to deliver it. Yeah, it definitely helps. I'm kind of doing the same thing. I got a lot of little eggs being hatched everywhere for jobs. Just because you want a drink or... Better job always helps. Yeah. Your liquid bills, yeah. I didn't catch it. How did your Final Fantasy speedrun go? Okay, ninth is better than being in last place. I don't think I'm gonna get this level 99 either. I'm falling like way behind. What was your time? I might not even make it to the end, I don't know. Well, practice paid off a little bit. I think the last one that I saw you do was... hour and 30 minutes? Or hour and 40 minutes, I think it was? Bad run. No way I'm gonna make to 99. I know I do. I tried to pick something a little bit different this time, and It didn't work out well. I will sit here and wait for my death to happen. I had one more revive. See, the thing with the rings, though, I wanted to have the clock lancet so I can upgrade that, along with the Crimson Shroud. I wanted to try and make it to minute 31. I mean, I maybe could have done it with different stuff, because I did have the Crimson Shroud, but no luck. I don't like playing as that character either. I don't like his daggers. I will try and do it in maybe the Mad Forest. There isn't even a 31-minute thing for that one. Where was that? Let's see. I think I was doing that for the Stage Killers. Okay, there is one thing for Amber Joe. I'm gonna do Gennaro again, except I'm not going to. Not gonna go for minute 31. And anything else. Inlaid Library is really good for that. Come on, give me, like, a decent weapon off the bat. Come on, garlic! Oh, this is gonna be the run, isn't it? Oh. I actually got the option for the clock lance at this time, but I don't want to get both of them. No, I like using the garlic, but they really need to change the icon of it. Candelabra? And what else do I even have here? I can get the books. So what games are on the docket for Mature Night? Because I'm probably still going to be on. I might want to... I haven't decided if I want to, like, join you for Mature Night yet, or if I want to join Red, or if I just want to do my own thing, or... Okay, well, if you have room, I'll join in later. I just downloaded it. My internet's been absolutely spectacular lately, too. Oh, when you said you were doing Mature Night, I didn't know if you were, like, doing Mature Night on your own or what. In that case, I'll probably join both of you. I have room for Pachon. That one's debatable. I'm actually kind of bummed out that they got rid of Fall Guys on Steam, though. Was that like a Epic Games thing? They just decided to get rid of it on Steam because they wanted it to be on their own platform. You bought it, though, didn't you? I don't know when they got rid of it. I just went and looked today, and it was just gone. I actually had to log into my Epic Games account for a change. I thought I had it on Steam, but I don't. I have it on I have it on my PlayStation. So like how that works? You buy it on one thing though, and now it's free. Fuckers. Oh, lob tokens for your battle pass, though. Well, yeah. Did you ever go and check out that Just Act Natural game? Okay, if you have it on your wish list or downloaded and you guys want to play at some point, I have the full version of the game. So anybody else that plays with me as host just needs to have the free version and everything is unlocked for them. We can play any game mode. I want the King Bible. Yeah. I guess have it just to have it. A little bit more protection anyway. I don't know why I don't put, like, hyper mode on. Gotta try and get something else. Something else that's gonna evolve. I'm just gonna focus on level 99 on this character, just to be done. Are both the gold and silver rings cursed? Gold is cursed, but not silver. That's the same way that the arrows work, right? Because the right arrow, or the left arrow is cursed, the right isn't. What does bone do? Hold on one second here. Stat bonuses. Nah. I don't want that junky thing. Okay, well, I'm gonna get the right arrow and the silver ring then. Those little floaty guys need to go. I want their eggs. Ooh, there we go. I'll take the water. Wish I could evolve the Bible as well, but... Burn? Come on! Thought you guys were cold, wanted you to be nice and toasty! One of them down. Yeah, I guess I'll get garlic up. That might be the first one to evolve. Garlic or the whip, I guess. Cooldown, even though that my daggers are just gonna be firing indefinitely anyway. I should have waited, but that's all right. How hasn't this one died yet? I'm pretty sure I just torched the shit out of him earlier. Speaking of. Oh, can't remember if I told you, but I'm pretty sure that I had everything, like, fixed and set up, finally. I think all my buttons and alerts and stuff are good to go. I wasn't thinking when I used the Streamlabs that there are two separate accounts between YouTube and Twitch. Yeah, saving them individually. Cards, what do I get? Okay, that's garlic water, lightning. That one's just a bracer. Yeah, I have them linked. However, Since I only stream on here and not YouTube, I originally did it through YouTube and then I switched to Awake. Yeah. It saved each profile individually. So I had everything set up for YouTube. And then I just started doing it on Twitch. And it didn't have any of that. Am I glitching out for a second there, or... Okay, I thought I was blind. It's like I could hear the sound of my daggers, but I couldn't see them. Even more. Give me more. I guess I could start working my way over to, I keep saying Magneto. Metaglio? Is that what it is? Metagalio? Metaglio? Apparently me too. It's alright. Don't meet me out on the street and tell me your name, because I'll probably forget it like 5 minutes later and have to ask you next time we... Next time I'm seen by somebody. I remember your face forever, but your name? Nah. So you got to start getting that laurel up. I wasn't going to, but I may as well at least try and get the Crimson Shroud. I mean, it may not do anything, but... Soul Eater. The portable black hole around my body. Little chunk of gems. How much further do we got left to go? Oh, I am. Didn't even hit the halfway mark yet. This guy is so pokey. Since you're in here, by the way, how are my, like, sound levels and everything from voice to game and... Sounding good? Hopefully. Audio. Oh, I can change that. I forgot there was a I figured a voice was, but there was a something that I changed last time. There. I don't know if that sounds better. With headphones and everything on, I feel like I'm, like, yelling into the microphone all the time. Give me a happy medium! Yeah, how's that? I swear, if you told me it was as high or low again. It's alright though. Thank you. Appreciate it. No, Laurel's got one more. Water's got four. Ooh. And just... Okay, there's my Laurel. I see how it is. Would you like to be my audio guy? If so, I might be able to, like, pay for your travels in cans. It's about all I can do right now. I gotta get close to that thing. Well, 52 at 20 minutes. That won't be too bad. My left arrow is... what was it? Four? Got a ways to go on that yet. I'm glad I picked up the attract orb this time, though. A lot less walking back and forth. You are done with this game as far as achievements, right? Now. Are they supposed to add any more? Not necessarily achievements, but like any more content or anything later on? Hope so. Some new weapons or just some really like oddball stuff to be added in would be really cool. Let's see, where is, what was the last thing that they added? Oh, I suppose, yeah, it's early access. I didn't even think about that. It's games like this, though, that even though they're early access, I still enjoy them. Good time consuming games. I mean, it's very basic. You're just running around, attacking a bunch of stuff. Kind of like building a character up. Same concept every single time. But oddly still satisfying. Could also partly be because that was what, $3 or something. If it was like this on like a $20 or $30 game that I bought, then I think I'd be a little irked. 57. Get that water up. The fact that I have the garlic and the garlic, the water, and the Bible. That might help push the Reaper away as well. If I get the Crimson Shroud. I doubt I will kill it, but maybe I might just get to, or close to 31. Anything to get, doesn't make any sense. Anything to get, I don't even know what I'm talking about. My brain just like, snap a finger, shut off. Arrows, that's what I was talking about. I need to upgrade the arrows so I can get that Crimson Shroud. Like the slight hint of ADD just kicked in there. Save that chest for a little bit here. I got six more on the right arrow. What's my max health at? 340. Crimson Shroud's only gonna make it so I take 10 damage a piece. Should be pretty close to getting level 99 by the end of this as well. Plans for the 4th? I'm gonna go out find some fireworks or I don't know, just take the kids out for a while or something. Nah. Yeah, I don't really have any either. I don't have to bother taking kids anywhere, so... Because I don't have any. Fireworks for us, like, I have some that go on about, like, 3 miles away from me. I can almost see them from my house. Other than that, it's not really, like, worth it for me to go out. That's also the reason. Being broke isn't... That doesn't help either. I think we have fireworks that are going on tonight, if I remember right. Because I think the bigger ones around my area, they go on the day beforehand. And then that gives everybody the opportunity to actually go out and go watch the smaller ones in other places. That 99 will show up. More money. Only one. And we still have a minute to go. And here I was worried about getting to level 99. Living, on the other hand, probably almost be worth it just to, like, sit here instead. Whoops, it doesn't. I still have to click the button. There's so much stuff going on. Okay. Might make it to 31. Oh no! Hey, how stupid is this? I have no idea how much health he has. But I'll make it to 31. I did look this up at one point though, and his health is like, oh come on. Oh. This is cheating. Yeah, it's $63,000 or $65,000 or something times the amount of your level. Death. $655,350 times my player level is what his health is. Yeah. I ain't killing him. If I make it to 32 minutes, will there be a third one? Yeah. And I just made it to 32 minutes, so now I have three of them. If I had infinite corridor, I think I can do it. I mean, as far as killing him with the... What's up, Braz? Or Bane. Which one's on? Not much is going on. I am doing... We're trying to get achievements on this for 100% completion. Double heals, yes, but you know what infinite corridor does, right? Holy crap, I still have one more revive? I got four death at me. I'm healing faster than they are doing damage to me. Kind of. Infinite Corridor, when it hits, it halves the amount of health that they have every time. Eventually, you would kill them, yes. Am I done now? Okay. I almost made it to 34 minutes. Iron Blue Will and Disco of Gold. Cool. I don't have to do Gennaro anymore. Let's see. Braz, you are up really early. Again. Happy 4th of July for you. See. what do you have going on today? Oh, Portland. Are you guys going out at all or watching some fireworks or something over in Japan, or are you gonna be kind of lazy-ish like the rest of us and I was. Oh. Pouring rain. That ain't good. That ain't good for the 4th of July fireworks situation. I was debating on trying to do Outriders. My buddy was supposed to get a hold of me. And I gotta go get that power supply from him for my computer. But he hasn't yet. What do I get now? Iron Blue Will. This weapon projectiles can gain up to 3 bounces and might pass your enemies and walls. Pick point bags from the floor triggers Gold Fever. Do I go back and try and get the 6,000 stage killers? Did you beat the final boss or no? Or actually, yeah, I think you did, didn't you? Because you had why can't I think of his name right now? You had him in there. Yeah, Noah the Pyro. I wish you stayed on just a little bit longer, 'cause I was supporting you. I was supporting you in the background there, and I was farming the drops. I'm also gonna switch to Antonio now. How many eggs do I have? Oh. Yeah, but I didn't get the last one. I didn't get the helmet. Starts with an extra level, gains one armor every 5 levels. No, it's fine. I can actually. Where is that at? I might actually be able to figure that out because there are more. Viewer rewards drops. I was actually half debating on doing one for Project Genesis. Have you heard of that game or seen it at all? Because I have not, but it sounds interesting, maybe. Never played or seen it. Might have to do that at some point. Yeah. It closed for you at 4 o'clock this morning. That's okay. I managed to get the polar donation though. Oh, that's okay. No, I think I had it was literally like a half hour left or something. I ain't worried about it. They'll be back again. They'll have something else. Yeah. Yeah, I know that they were still doing the like D6. On my list over here, it just has. It's just telling me that 5 is close. Oh, no, never mind. Yeah, they have D6 and D7. I think that's all they have past that, though. I might do. I do want to get something at some point for you guys to earn. For the drop, so I was kind of thinking maybe Elder Scrolls, the Zeal of Xenathar, possibly the Midland drops for Payday 2, or the Project Genesis. What else did I have? Where's the other one? Oh, Azure Plains for New World. I like Payday 2 as well, but I can never find anybody that it will either play long enough. Or they're just horrible at it. Iron Blue Will. I'm starting with the whip. Same here, and the NPCs are just horrible. The other thing about it is I wouldn't be surprised that if my little group of friends, including myself, have minor to severe ADD, so we lose interest in things really quick. If we're really interested, we will just like zone out and put a ton of hours into something. Or I will recommend a game. We'll get into it, play it for like 2 hours, and then we won't pick it up for another like 6-7 months. Is what it is. Multitasking at its finest. You played it more than I did, though. I still do want to go back to it. I don't think you're as bad as I am. I'm gonna try and do it. Let's put it this way. There is a reason why I have over 1,000 games on my Steam, and I maybe played like 75. Speaking of that, though, did you ever go look at my game list? See if there was anything that you were interested in or anything at all? Do you like stupid little party games? Man, I guess not necessarily stupid little party games, but do you like party games if you can find the right people to play with? I think whip is considered a yeah, fair point. I don't know if he's still in here or not, but I just recommended it's a game called Just Act Natural to Kumo, who was in here a little bit earlier, or maybe still be here. I also don't remember, did I tell you, oh, wow. Did I mention that I started a single player world in V Rising because I got irritated and losing my castle? Think about that. Yeah, I actually knew that. Yes. When you do a single player, you are the one that adjusts the options in it. So when you go to your advanced stuff, I actually might be able to. If you want me to, I'll pull it up on screen after this round, if I also remember. You can adjust your DK settings and everything. I just discarded that. Why did I just discard that? I have a setup that ultimately, if you wanted to join my world, you could. Just because it's not a dedicated server, you would have to log in when I log in. But, I have mine set up so that way the blood points in your castle will still, they will run out. So if you don't go back to it for like, say 2 weeks or something, your blood points will be gone. And anything that you have in there as far as, like your crafting tables and whatever, they won't work. But the deterioration of your castle is zero. So it will still be there when you come back. It'd just be like, you just gotta put blood back into it in order to charge up whatever you need to use. I think it would be, you know, for the people that don't want to, totally would be, but you won't lose anything. I didn't adjust anything else on there, so it's not like you don't have extra health, or there's no, no drop boost or anything like that. That the only thing that I got rid of was the castle decay. I figured that if maybe just a couple friends or something wants to join, they can. I don't need to have 100 people in a server. Garlic. Garlic is a red heart, I believe. Yeah. See, I keep getting distracted. I'm like talking and watching chat and everything. This whole like 30 minute span on each one of these rounds is just taken forever. This is my third round and I'm almost 2 hours in. Sneak around, yeah. There we go. I'm gonna go get the silver ring. And then I gotta make way to my happy ass all the way to the other side of the map. Yeah, what I ended up doing is, obviously you can't see it, but the way my screen is, I have this game windowed, so my chat is like right at the bottom left corner. Otherwise, I'm looking like this. Because my laptop is over on this side. What level was Noah compared to you guys? Yes, I do. I didn't think there was that much of a difference between you guys. I thought he was gonna come in with like a similar level character or something. Then again, he was just destroying everything that he touched. Just kill. Like, there's gems everywhere. Oh, that's lightning. Yeah, I think it was it the end game dungeon? When I hopped back in for a little while. Where he was telling you guys to like leave with the party and then join back in again. Is that where you got your favorite helmet? All right, second card. The bracer. I don't have that. Cooldown, and I think I'm gonna end up going with Iron Blue Will after. I will have to say that was an ugly helmet. Better than what you had, but ugly helmet. Ooh, I gotta pick up the egg real quick. Perfect. Thank God I got too much stuff that I need to upgrade. What do you mean by style timeout? Oh yeah, you can adjust the look of it, right? I need to get going in this direction. Yeah, I forgot you told me about that before. Okay. Straight shot. Slow character. Straight shot there. Damage is doing okay, so I need to get there, get the other arrow, and the other ring. Kill this guy, because I need a chest. That wasn't the guy that dropped the chest. Tracked orb? Don't have one of those either. My level is going to be doing okay. I got a lot of levels to go. Got 7 more on the ring and the arrow that I have right now. They all max at 9. Then I have to upgrade the weapons themselves. I don't have a laurel. I goofed. That's okay. I will get the infinite corridor anyway. Levels up. Yeah, whatever, Medusa. You ain't doing nothing anyway. Still got the rings up. I'm not gonna pick up the other arrow. I totally forgot, since I don't have the laurel, it's not gonna do me any good anyway. It actually affects on how it plays. Take that chest, however, though. Skip that. I don't need extra stuff to upgrade. Gold ring, which I think that'll be okay for the last little bit here anyway. Damage output seems to be all right. I can afford to increase the enemy health. Lurk away, man. I got 13 plus minutes left on this round, just because of like sitting here deciding on what to do. And then I might like take a quick 5-10 minute break anyway. I'm gonna keep stream going though, I'm not gonna quit it. Skip past the arrow. I should at least go get the... I don't even know what he's called. Get next to the arrow and get the guy that floats around so I can get the egg. I always have fun slaying the horde. I will probably see you later at some point. I haven't 100% decided if I'm going to join in with you guys or not yet. Otherwise, have a good time. Thank you for stopping by. Appreciate the time you are here. Oh. And for checking my sound levels. Everybody is dying so far away from me. Any of the rings. I need any of the rings. Yeah, we'll do garlic. Sure. We'll still do garlic. Silver ring, gold ring. Another gold. If we get those upgraded and then find a chest somewhere. I seem to be having no issues whatsoever at keeping enemies at bay. I think that will be the one that I'm going to save for a little bit. Yeah. Why is my phone going off? Okay, was that the last one? No. That was not the last one for Silver Ring. Ooh, I have one more card to get you, too. That actually might be my card. Nope, that is not my card. To get. Ah, screw it, why not? That's the card. It revives. Awesome. I don't have the revives this time. Gain up to 3 bounces, might pass your enemies and walls. Why not? Ooh, I like that. It's always a good day when there's axes bouncing everywhere. Gold ring. I got one more on the gold, one more on the silver. I'm gonna wait to grab that chest. Level 79 too, the level 99 shouldn't be a problem. Okay, so that was the last levels on the rings. Right? Yep. Clock Lancet's up. Now I should be able to do Infinite Corridor. Much left I'm gonna get. I think the only thing I'm gonna get is the axe up. Last one. Perfect. Are those, do those bounce too? Oh yeah, those bounce too. This is really interesting. I mean, I guess, yeah. The axe is bounced in the first place. I don't see why everything else wouldn't. Five-minute countdown. Ow. Hip just popped. Like that old bag stood a chance. Would have been alright, that would have triggered Gold Fever. A couple more levels, we'll be good. I don't think there's going to be anything that is going to live through this. Except for death. Less than 3 minutes. Now I get a lucky chest. That ain't no fair. Not very often that I can actually keep walking around after 29 minutes. Usually I'm stuck in one spot. And dead. Ooh, I don't know if that's gonna kill him or not. 30 seconds before another one shows up. I'm not. He got stuck. Nice. will take that. Now what? What do you want? No, go away. Leave me alone! Damn it! $152.6 million damage. And my Thunder Loop was doing great. Okay. Number 10, beginning. Collection? What does that mean? Listed weapons get plus one amount, character's main weapon, and its evolution gain plus three amount instead. What are the... What are the listed things, though? Number 10. Still doesn't tell me. The other thing, let's see. Permanently allows to peek at discovered weapon evolutions and unions from the pause menu. I forgot, I haven't, like, done that either. Alright, well. Either way. Let's see. Okay. For those of you that are in lurk mode, or Braz, who is maybe still in the middle of a dungeon, I am going to take a quick little 10-minute break. I'm starving. I need food. But after that, I will be back. I think I'm going to keep doing the Vampire Survivors achievement hunt for a little while here, and then later tonight I think we're going to swap over to possibly join in with Kumo at the Gamer's Haven and Red Raven and play some Fall Guys and other multiplayer games. So... Yeah, you missed out on a really good run, too. I ended up getting the Infinite Corridor. But. I'll be back. I hungry. See you guys in a few minutes. Ooh, I'm back already. Took a little bit longer than I thought it, but my tubby butt over here just mucked down a whole bowl of cereal because I was too lazy to make anything else. Whatever. Okay, where was I? Let's check on everybody else real quick and see what is going on. Oh, okay. Let's close that. Ooh. Their streams are starting to kick in anyway. Should probably let him know. Yeah, we'll go to intermissions for a little bit here. Okay, carrying on. I think what I'm gonna end up doing is I'm going to move to my next character. Try and get level 99 on that character. And if possible, I'm also going to do the 31 minutes on another map. Because we are currently at... Three, maybe, or no. Yeah, we're at three achievements today so far. So, next thing, can I power anything up? I can do another thing of greed. Can't do curse. Characters, they are all unlocked right now. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24. Buy some more greed. Next one is Imelda. Which I will be okay with that. And I already did level or 31 minutes in the inlaid library. Do I do Mad Forest, Dairy Plant, or Gallo Tower next? Probably just do Mad Forest, I think. Okay, so. Minutes. I'm gonna take awake right away. Her as a magician. I have some ground to cover. I'm trying my best to get both of the arrows and both of the rings. So that means I also need to make sure that I have Laurel. Laurel and Clock Lancet. And do Whip too, give me a little something. No, actually, I don't. I just want the Clock Lancet. Spellbinder. How does this work now? Open Grimoire. Oh. So I need the black heart for my whip. I need the book for my magic wand. Tracked orb for that. That. I'll get both rings and the clock lancet for infinite corridor. Good. I think I got this planned out now. As long as I'm healing good enough. So I actually gotta go up. Okay. There's the attract orb. Damage, no biggie. Raz, you still around? I could run on with my eyelash here. How did I make it through all that without even looking at it? Instagram. Close to the heart. Okay, we're close to the heart. I may as well get the don't don't need a skull. What do I need for the pentagram? Crown. Okay, so I don't need that. So there's that. I just gotta get the ring. That's not what I wanted. Oh well. Was that a minute and a half, I think it was, in between? Come on, get out of here. Don't need ya. I do need that chest, however. Please let me get the chest. Bargain? Yeah, it's bargain. What good did that do? Okay, got the silver one. Now I need to go get the gold one. Speed increase on the magic staff. We're only level 8. Ooh. Take that experience, come on. Why didn't you do that when the guy floating around was there? Oh, because it doesn't work on him, that's why. Something ain't gonna work here. Something ain't gonna work. Okay, I have that one. I have that one. Clock Lancet. I really should just get the arrows. Because my pentagram is gonna kill death. Ah, Laurel it is. Change of plans again. Should've just went there in the first place. There's my Laurel. There goes all of the experience that I could've just gained. You know what? I think I'm trying to do too many things all at once. Garlic. I should just be thinking about that. Level 99. I need then. I need the other heart. I need a book. I think I'm gonna end up going for the crown. And probably a crown and a heart. Oh no. That is tempting. But no. That would be very helpful. Head of the pole. with that. What did I say I was going for? Heart and... Heart and a crown. Red heart, not black heart. I already have that one. Nice. Oh, I didn't save it. I might have recovered this one. Wand. Perfect, there's the crown. Ah, I didn't save anything again, come on. That wasn't good, that was bad. Tempting, but I don't want to do it. I need health. I need to get out of this situation. Level up works too. I'm going spinach. I don't really want to, but I need the damage. So I'm only gonna get I'm gonna get the whip. The pentagram thingy. I don't know. Holy water. If I can make it that long. Alright, never mind. Oh, wow. Hi, Dad. Nice. That helped me a lot. Get me out of this mess. Dug myself in another hole. Well, that didn't help me at all. I screwed myself at the beginning. My last revive. Not good. Not good. That's okay. Come on, you level up. Perfect, that didn't erase anything. I don't have the item for the wand. Of course. Water it is. Dude, heal me back up, man. I didn't need that. I needed that chest. Ooh, wait. There's two chests. Where are they? Perfect. Go in there. Oh, nice. The gorgeous moon! I will take it. Whip. Where's the other one? Water? Okay. Coming back. Egg. All right. Making progress. Look at that. Magic wand. We got the whip. All right, we fell behind quite a bit, but I'm hoping now I will catch up. Oh, I need to get over there. Card. Okay. Yes. Okay, we might be able to do this after all. How much coffee do I have left? That sound is so pretty. Crown? Crown? No crown? I'm gonna heal anyway. Crown? Perfect. I don't think I'm making it to level 99. I got a lot of stuff to get yet. Relic. Spellbinder. More garlic. They don't have the Vento Sacro. Like, yeah, just everything has gone. I am pretty much going to write this one off as an utter disappointment. I have 5 minutes left to get 36 levels. Be a difficult run if I want to get level 99. Wasn't a very good idea on my part to be wandering around at the very beginning of this. Still might pull it off though, we'll see. Once we get to the end. I don't have a health problem anymore. This is a problem. This might work after all. That's gonna kick in. Perfect. All right, I'll take it. Okay, game, are you good? Like, settle down. Waltz of Pearls. What is that one? This weapon projectiles gain up to 3 bounces. Ooh, more bouncy stuff. So Iron Blue Will and Waltz of Pearls. It's like a big old bounce house. We're doing 8:17 already. What was that? Achievement number 4. So I got Waltz of Pearls, Disco of Gold, Beginning, and Iron Blue Will. What's this one? Randomly take a screenshot? I did take randomly take a screenshot. Unless that was... I don't think that was the cat. Whatever. I think I'm going to end stream right here. I know that I guess just took a little break, whatever. I'm gonna see what everybody's up to, maybe switch some gears. Maybe actually eat something a little better than just quickly mucking down a bowl of cereal. And then maybe Fall Guys or some party games or something. We'll see how it goes. I will be back after a little while. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you for lurking. Thank you for talking in chat. Really appreciate it very much. If you guys like the content and everything, don't forget to follow. I switch games so often that it'd probably be hard to find me again. So we'll see how that goes. Thank you guys so much. I will see you guys next time.